Happy International Peace Day, everyone. I'm Kyle Dietrich in Washington, D.C. in the United States. I build peace by creating spaces for young people around the world to step into their power.
Salam. I'm Zabih Madeli from Afghanistan. I build peace by fighting corruption and promotion of transparency and accountability.
Hello. I'm Florence Bidaina from Jamena, Chad. I build peace by organizing roundtables and debates on violent extremism and pacific life for people sensibilization through radios and social media.
Bonjour, moi je m'appelle Cheikh Amadou Diouara, je suis coordinateur d'activités médias pour Equal Access au Mali. Dans notre travail de tous les jours, nous œuvrons à renforcer la paix et la cohésion sociale. Je m'engage.
Salam, I'm Safia Omari from Afghanistan. I build peace through protection and promotion of children and women's rights.
Hola, my name is Gabby and I work in the US. I build peace through everyday conversations over a cup of coffee with my friends, family, and coworkers at Equal Access about the systems that result in the oppression of the same people over and over again, and how through non-judgmental conversation, civic action, and our work through Equal Access, we can dismantle these systems.
Moi c'est Saleh Agousman, je suis directeur pays à Equal Access International qui met en œuvre le projet Voix de paix. Et pour la paix, nous nous engageons tous les jours. Je m'engage pour la paix et pour le Mali.
Hello, greetings from Pakistan. My name is Irfan Yunus. I build peace by designing community outreach activities to counter violent extremism.
Now, I am Jaya from Mindanao, Philippines, and I build peace by teaching children on how to embrace cultural differences.
Salam, I am Atiqullah Atiq from Afghanistan. I build peace by promoting good governance in Afghanistan.
Hi, I'm Adam from Cagayan de Oro City, Philippines, and I build peace by posting positive content on social media.
My name is Samiha Ali from Kenya, and how I build peace is through community dialogue and engagement.
Happy International Peace Day.
Hi, I'm Kobul and I'm from Pakistan. I build peace by engaging youth in dialogue at community level.
Bonjour, je me nomme Lalaïcha Maïga, je travaille au compte de Equal Access au Mali, coordinatrice des activités médias. Je travaille beaucoup sur les questions liées à la consolidation de la paix. Pour que cette paix puisse revenir, nous devons laisser de côté nos divergences et travailler ensemble.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Akuma Mirijan, je suis basé à Garoua dans la région du Nord au Cameroun. Je contribue dans la préservation de la paix en faisant diffuser des émissions sur la paix et la gouvernance à travers les radios communautaires de ma région.
Hi, assalamu alaikum. My name is Abdelrashid Abdullah. I'm the country director for Equal Access. I build peace through young men and young women by empowering them in social media skills. That's how I build peace. Happy International Peace Day.
Je me nomme Fadima Tawalet Abdallah. Je travaille au compte de Equal Access International. Je me bats pour la paix, la cohésion sociale au nord du Mali, pour un monde meilleur.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My name is Fatima Turaki Ibrahim from Kano State, Nigeria. I build peace by enhancing women's capacity to be tech savvy and to use that knowledge to empower themselves and their families and to also build their resilience. Happy International Peace Day.
Salam, I'm Amina from Ethiopia. I build peace by producing radio programs that focuses the role of the youth in peace building. Salam la Hagari, Salam la Haguri, Salam la Alam Mbamuli.
Namaste, I am Navadita Suvedi from Kathmandu, Nepal. I build peace by helping family create a violence-free, equitable and happy home.
Salam, Kalinaw, Kalilintad. I am Iksan Sharif from Marawi City, Philippines, and I build peace by spreading positive words and empowering others through amplifying their voices.
My name's Gemma from the UK. I build peace by promoting the role of women and girls in ending conflict around the world.
Hello, my name is Irish and I build peace by sharing stories of hope, resilience and inclusivity to Mindanao communities. Now, I pass the cup to you.